with the B team, and now it's one of our key players. Can you imagine the situation?
Yeah, Coach, Eugene Mukangula, very important player to you. He's done well. How do you feel his impact is in the team at the moment?
Oh, you know, I think he scored 3 goals in the last 3 or 4 games. He's there. The biggest problem of Yujo, you know, his problem is that after 55, 60 minutes, he cannot run anymore. So me, I asked him to give him 100% during 60 minutes. But I know already before the game, I know already that I have to make this substitution. And after, on the bench, I don't have no one who can come in and bring something. You saw it. We bought people, but the gap is too high between some players.
Yeah, and listen, maybe the injury situation at let's say players like Leo is not in the squad. How do you miss them?
You know, me, I can only work with the players who are available. Unfortunately, Lewis Bandy is injured because he was one of our key players, and he made very, very good performance. And we see that he missed. You saw the first 20 minutes how we were in trouble. So I don't want to incriminate one or the other players, but of course we already have a small group of potential player to be in the lineup. When you lose 1, 2, or 3, it begins to be a nightmare for me.
Coach, you issued a clarion call to the fans to turn up. Are you impressed with the turnout?
No, I'm happy to see some fans here. You know, I will tell you something. Before I came to AFC Leopards, they told me it's one of the 2 biggest clubs in Kenya with a lot of fans. Me, when I see only 1,000 people in the stand, I don't understand. Especially because from the pandemic, during more than 1.5 years, they were not allowed to come. So now I'm also disappointed for them because I asked them as well to come. It's only a draw, but I think this young team deserves to be supported. So we need to keep going on this way. We are building for the future, as I told you. We are building for the future, and I hope that the fans will be behind these young boys a lot of time.
Thank you.
You're welcome.